5 cents. Now, when you think about the holiday season, you're thinking, I've got that big tub for the holidays, but what about some of those neglected holidays? We do Christmas, maybe we do Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, New Year's, but we neglect, maybe it's Halloween is the one you decorate, but then you don't do anything else. I've got a great way for you to decorate the outside of your home with a scroll design doormat with not one, not two, but three different inserts that you can, in a cinch, the kids can do this for fun, actually switch out the center, the inserts, and have a brand new look for your door. Think about the welcoming effect that this is gonna have. Think about your neighbors. This is all interchangeable. It's so designer, it is so easy, and you're gonna get instant style and sophistication for your home. And what I love, Alexandra, is you're also going to keep your house a little cleaner because we can wipe our feet on this. It's usable.
Yes, it's a very useful item. You can't have a front door or any door around your house without a doormat. And we know how dirty they get, so this is a fiber that's very easy to clean. And you can see, and this is probably my favorite part, how this wrought iron look, you see how you can just give it a shake, you can rinse it off, so it's really easy to clean. Nice. Sometimes these mats can be challenging to clean. Yes. Not this one. It's very easy to keep and maintain, but I love the customizable effect, and I know you will too. So, of course, we have welcome, which is generic, and you just pop it in. I mean, there's no assembly required.
There's nothing you have to do.
Exactly. So you just put that in. Now, we've got the Halloween coming up, so you can customize it with not just Halloween. This is great for harvest and throughout the next 90 days that we want to keep our homes decorated.
I would love to see
absolutely
that.
Absolutely.
You know?
These are our beautiful jack-o-lanterns. They're happy, they're cheerful, and then right after that, we will pop in our snowman, who frankly, he can stay with us through March.
Isn't that interesting? He sure can.
Right. He's not just for Christmas.
I think this is adorable. What a great way to pop some interest at the doorway. Practical. It's going to keep out the dirt. It's going to keep out the moisture. You can literally wipe your feet. But why not add some charm? I think that's, you know what I think? We really neglect the outside of our home sometimes.
Yeah.
So we had that awesome light to start the show.
Oh.
Now we've got this really pretty doormat. Yeah. And if this was wrought iron, can you imagine, first of all, how heavy it would be?
Yeah.
And then secondly, how expensive it would be? I can't even imagine.
This is functionality. It's easy to maintain. It looks good. I love how you can change the discs out to make it customizable. Again, HSN bringing you unique, creative items that you're not going to find everywhere else. Your neighbors will come by and ask, where did you pick up this mat?
That's
true. That's what's so great about HSN is that it's very unique and creative items that make your home sparkle and all those little finishing touches that you need.
That's what it is. It's the finishing touches. You know what's interesting? This is hand-painted that you're looking at. This snowman, the corn cob pipe and his little top hat, his scarf, all hand painted in the one of the three interchangeable inserts that you get. The back is flat, there's nothing sticky, there's nothing to glue down, it's simple. Then you have the welcome. When you're ready for the snowman to melt away, you're always left with the perfect welcome and a beautiful script. I think it's very sophisticated and elegant, but you know, it's
clean.
Simple. Yeah, it's really clean. And then this one just makes you smile. How could you not? These are not intimidating. They're not scary. They're just fun. They're jovial. They're all weather, which I think is great. So you have all three of them with the mat. Let me give you the dimensions of the mat. It's actually 18 inches by 30 inches, just so you have some perspective here of how big it is. So it's the perfect way, I think, to put in front of that door, back door, the front door. Maybe this is into the garage.
Your patio doors, your side doors. This actually, you can put them by each door, and your children will notice. You know, if my daughter saw this, she would absolutely notice the jack-o'-lanterns. She would notice the snowman. So get your kids excited about each of the holidays and the different seasons as well, and it can be their job to go out and change these.
It just makes it fun.
We have to celebrate life. We have to celebrate the everydays. And if you can even have fun with a doormat that's effective
this is
and easy and fun.
I love it. All right, so stick around. We're going to take a quick break.